to get a certificate, you can beat your test that an IT. I want to most people from members of management to register is simple thing that if you also not going to drive, I don't have to be at another aspect. That's why we work on principal visas. I want to introduce to us, first on my list is the college provost, Dr. Samuel Akinyola, Akinyola. For those who are I also want to introduce to us the college registrar, Mrs. Olukisayo Fatmorede. We also want to welcome Professor Mr. Onlade Ganeyu Androm. I want you to welcome yourself. We have two groups, and the provost, we have the intermediate advanced group. The intermediate will be using this for the self-help members, while we also have the basic group. The basic group will be using the further course.
Trained on how to be computer literate and even computer tech. We thank you. We give all glory to Almighty God for giving us this great opportunity. As we are now starting the program, seek me to be with us, guide us, and lead us so that at the end we shall have the fullest cause to glorify thy God. In Allah's name I pray.
Amen. Thank you, Alaji, for the prayer. We do not want to waste time. While I want to formally introduce, while I've introduced the chief host and members of management, we have the TETFUND representative. Ably represented by Mrs. Abdulrahim Miriam. She is the principal program analyst in the ICT section in TETFUND in Abuja. Adia, you are most welcome. She has arrived here yesterday, and I know she has been enjoying the atmosphere. And we told her to please kindly make good use of the opportunity and relax very well, that Tundo is very, very accommodating and we will have a memorable time in Asia. You are most welcome. We also have members of the training team led by Mr. Abdullahi Olasukomi, engineer Olasukomi Abdullahi, is the representative and the leader of the TETFUND Concept Limited, who is the head of the Trinity, Mr. Olasukomi. Thank you. I have Mr. Mr. Oyaremi, one of the members of the ICDL that has accompanied members of the PBS Concept Limited from Abuja. You are most welcome, sir. We also have Mr. Ola Opeoluwa. He's also one of the trainers you will be interacting with in the course of this week. Mr. Ola Opeoluwa, you are most welcome. Other members of the team, they are there at the registration desk. In the course of the week, we will have us to interact with them. Without wasting time, I will introduce our host, the provost, and then TETFUND that has made this program to happen. Of course, you would also go back and report, the program ends. It was not just a program that ends in the moon, but it is not in the moon, it is not virtual, but we are all here. So thank you once again, man. I want to hand over to the provost who will welcome us and declare this training open, and of course, with the good effort of the management that has made this program to be successful, and of course, if not for COVID-19, maybe this we must have even had this before this time. So, provost, I welcome you.
Thank you.
go back to train others. If that one do not, I know that one will go back and see request for more that we have. This is just isolated or selected few out of the number of staff which we have. So please, we still want more of that. And even after this process, we will still have other modules which we want attention to introduce. Now I will invite Adia Abdurrahim Miriam to please give an opening remark as just a response to what the provost has informed us and why we are also here. Adia, you are most welcome.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
You are going to interact with him for the rest of the week to just warmly welcome participants. Engineer, I would like to come in, please.
Thank you. Good morning, sir.
Good morning,
ma'am.
Good morning.
I have been rightly introduced. My name is Akobi, who has come. So we would like to welcome you for this interesting session. We promise to be entertaining, informative, and interactive. We hope we take something from this place. As you said, it's international computer driving license. It's a digital world, so it's very important we all have these skills. So let's be together and then we can achieve something. Once again, you're welcome. Thank you.
Please, before I go, let me tell you this. We have received a memo from ICC, our regulatory agency, that there will be a monitoring team from ICC and Federal Ministry of Education on COVID-19 protocols to all institutions. So please endeavor to use your hand. So I don't know, even if it's just, even if it's to hang it on your neck. Have make sure you have it, eh? So that you don't know when they didn't tell us when it, that is the government will see. And I'm sure the registrar that the contract will be sent out towards that. That there will be monitoring team from Federal Ministry of Education and SEC. So that nobody will come in and embarrass any one of us. I think we'll get it. So thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Provost, and we know we sent a message to that effect. So we expect everyone to
please. So, I declare it open.
Thank you, Mr. Provost. Otherwise, we will still be here, and whatever we do, we'll still be on that closed. Thank you so much, Mr. Provost. I want to invite one of the lieutenant of the registrar, an academy, a registrar, a deputy registrar of great worth of great award of experience, and a man of high repute, is one of the DR who we have in ADEYEMI, I want to call on Mr. Robert Atukoye to at least give a vote of thanks on behalf of management to the participants and also to members of management and the TETFUND officials who are attending.
On behalf of the lucky participants to this program, I have to first of all appreciate the TETFUND for the kind gesture. And as the director of M.I.S. has said, that the batteries will still be looking for more. So we appreciate you for this kind gesture. And it is our prayer that the Lord continues to bless TETFUND in all its endeavors. Then at the same time, we want to appreciate our own care provost. Our care provost and the entire management team. We appreciate them for the program. We appreciate them equally for counting us worthy to be nominated for the program.
Or else, if we are not nominated, we wouldn't have been here.
So we appreciate you for counting us worthy to be here. And for the engineers and all that will be taking us throughout the week, we equally appreciate you in advance of what we are going to benefit from you. We have to thank God for the whole exercise, and we hope that the person after the program, we are going to show our, we are going to reciprocate by putting to practice what we have done and actually impacting on the college and on Nigeria as well. Once again, I
thank you. Thank you so much. While we close the program by opening prayer, which will be said by Dr. M.O. Lawa, the basic to allow members of management to be, maybe we'll go outside because of social distance. We need to have a better with management. So please, basic, you have to we'll go to the other or why for intermediate.
Why you were saying you gave to them? You see it, you want to see this and
yes, when the mobile was signed, you sign different registers. Register for intermediate is different from different from the one for basic. So please do that. Not one will allow.
Please, can we rise up for prayer? I suppose for the opening ceremony. Our dear Heavenly Father, we appreciate you because you are good to us. We appreciate you for counting us worthy to be alive and to be a witness of this particular workshop and training. Lord, be exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We appreciate you for joining mercies for those people from Abuja and our trainers from different companies and organizations. Lord, be exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, we appreciate you, Lord, for the management who has nominated us and brought us into this particular workshop. We appreciate you for bringing them into this opening ceremony also. Lord, be exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We appreciate you for your grace and strength for us to be present in this particular workshop also. If we are nominated and we are not strengthened and we are not capable of coming, it is of no use to us. We appreciate you for this kind gestures that you have favored us with in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, as we continue in the workshop, we pray that you grant us grace to understand what we are going to be taught in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that the workshop will be useful for our career and progression in life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
So please let us sing a group of gratitude. Yes, we just have to go outside.
Yeah, I'm going to get a